It's a different ball game come Saturday. And Halloween Havoc.
I mean, ladder match. I mean, all those guys might want to get one of those lawyers because it's going to be a lot of pain and suffering. But one of those matches got to have a certain mindset. You just got to let it all hang out and throw caution to the wind. That's the guy that's going to win on Saturday night at Halloween Havoc.
Nice kick from Mensah, looking around. Mensah now, and just gets tripped up by Trick Williams. Always in the right place. Right now it is about the tag team action. Very unique offense there. Mensah taking down Trick Williams. Williams looking to make a tag, trying to get Hayes in. Lee reaching out as well. And in your Hall of Fame opinion, what's the ceiling for Carmelo Hayes? He's in your Fab Five.
Carmelo, look at that. Fave Five, all right? Fave Five, get it right.
Let me tell you something. Fave Five, I got you.
Carmelo Hayes, next level talent. The kid checks off every box. And when I think about a talent like Carmelo, he's like the wind. You can feel it, but you can't touch it. But you know it's there. That's what kind of talent this kid is.
All right, now Hayes is feeling every bit of Wes Lee. And there's Williams one more time. Referee distracted.
Trick Williams in the right place at the right time.
You start seeing the bodies spilling everywhere. Almost into our laps comes Mensah. This is the type of chaos and carnage we're going to see Saturday. How difficult are these multi-man ladder matches?
Man, I mean, those are the type of matches I try to stay away from because they are so very, very unpredictable. Just like this action we got going on right now.
Well, when Mello shoots, he don't miss.
Beautiful.
Mello into the cover, and it's the former North American champion picking up momentum.
Here are your winners, Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes.
You take a look at that field, and you got to think that the odds-on favorite to win is the former champion, Carmelo Hayes.
That's what I'm talking about.
You condone this type of action?
Let me tell you something. You don't want to leave no bodies, no witnesses.
On Mensah, the underdog, perhaps, this Saturday. And again, working together with Wes Lee. But while they're working together tonight, that won't be the same come Saturday at Halloween Havoc. And don't blink!
Yes, indeed. That's that boy right there. That's that boy on top of the world, Ma. On top.
Well, that's why you don't blink, because Von Wagner with Frazier. All five of these superstars laying it on the line.